feet, but I if I were him, I would have stayed down, because look what's here.
Choke bomb.
And that's it. And Grit with their first successful title defense here at Fest Wrestling. And Tommy Thomas asking where the belts are. We don't keep the belts, Rich.
Did somebody steal the belts?
No belts in sight.
We're all championships.
Tommy Thomas is about to lose his mind.
What happened, Charles?
So the belts aren't over there anyway. All right, look, fuck that. We'll go in the back. We'll fucking find. See, it has to be somewhere up here. Somebody's got them. We'll go look for it.
We ain't going nowhere until we get our shit back.
Hey bitch, welcome to today's tutorials on how to steal Fest Tag Team titles.
I'm your host, Timmy Lee Retton.
And I'm White Mike Sanchez.
Anywho, boys, congratulations on retaining your Fest Wrestling Tag Team Championships.
Quite a tale.
But that really got us to thinking. You beat almost everybody, but it's just not good enough for you to have these.
Hey man, I miss the stripper mugs. Oh, it doesn't smell the same.
We miss the competition.
I miss the equality.
You versus us. Grit versus your nasty boys. One last time.
That's right.
And I'm pretty sure you're thinking, we don't have to beat you. You already beat us.
That's right. We're out.
That's true. And we can be gentlemen and give these back to you. But we feel like being some gangster and do some gangster shit right now.
Oh, I got one pending. One's on sale right now.
So, if you don't defend these against us, my beautiful partner right here are going to sell these.
Oh, like I said, one's pending. You see this truck? You see this van truck? Come get it.
Because you can be good.
Coming for you, Tommy Thomas.
You can be great.
Wow.
But you'll never be true Fest Tag Team Champions until you beat, really beat, the Gymnasty Boys.
That's right. One-on-one. Bitch ass. Whole ass. Stankin' booty ass.
Michael.
I chop harder than teaching.
Michael. See y'all there.
Motherfuckers. Stankin' bitch. Jeff Hart, coming for you next.